JT, and today I'm going to prove I'm a real man.
Ha ha ha.